Hello everybody. When we are going to talk about metaphysical poetry, we know that the founder, John Donne, is considered the founder of metaphysical school of poetry. We know that besides John Donne, George Herbert was also there in metaphysical school of poetry. Crashaw, Vaughan, Andrew Marvell, Benlows, Cowley, Cleveland were also there in metaphysical school of poetry. That means they were metaphysical poets. As we know that a conceit, that means C-O-N-C-E-I-T, conceit is elaborated metaphor, where this type of metaphor has been compared with different emotions and even objects, and this is all about conceit. Metaphysical conceit was used by John Donne and his followers, like I have mentioned before. Metaphysical poets expressed or even discovered metaphysical conceit as expressing different types of images, or even showing interest, or even discovering various things together, but those are not similar. As an example of metaphysical conceit, we can talk about John Donne's comparison of two lovers with the two compasses. Yes, I'm talking about John Donne's famous comparison of two lovers to a pair of compasses. Thank you, dear all, for listening. I hope you got my point. I talked about metaphysical school of poetry, where metaphysical poets are there, and I talked about metaphysical conceit. Take care.